There is no royal blood in this country. Nothing is reserved for anyone. It's all just out there, waiting for someone to reach out and take it. And the ones who do . These are the kings and queens of America.